I think before we go to the questions that people are putting in the chat, you mentioned our last book, and you have not yet been defeated. And I'm just wondering, are there other texts or materials that you think people should be arming themselves with at this moment? Things that can help us think in new ways, that can present new imaginations that you feel are critical?